guys here so he knew I was wanting to buy one, so I got it because 9mm is cheap to shoot. I mean, there, this one here is my dad's old service revolver, so I like to practice on range with it. So it's okay. I mean, I could get better, but it looks pretty good. I started shooting the upper left-hand corner one, so I think it's okay. I could get better with it, but I want to shoot this 100 yards. That's my goal.
To do what?
I want to shoot this 100.
Oh.
That's my goal. So I figured, you know, I got a snub-nose 357. I got to get damage it. So if I get that back, it's a snub-nose. I think the max I can shoot is from here. But
yeah. I don't think, I started in my career, and I don't think I've ever seen any handguns on the 100 yet.
Yeah, well.
Every now and then you see them on the 50.
Yeah, I mean, I just started shooting, and I got to race. Thank God.
Oh no.